I bombed Atlanta, and I bombed Los Angeles, and I was en route to do the same to Philadelphia. Estelle, a Marine named Estelle, that was my wife, and she didn't want to go in to liquidate all the people I didn't manage to liquidate. We didn't want to see, Rick, another city die for nothing. And I had power, and I had a choice. And I killed my wife.